Child, this is when you don't know what you're doing and you flat iron your hair thinking you cute and trying to do some bangs. The bangs, look at the bangs. These bangs need a little more heat to these bangs. These bangs is not working. I'm ready to take my mask and put them on my bangs. Because they need to be flattened. They need to be protected from the air and the moisture that you got left in the air. Because these bangs won't last a full day at school. These are like 2-hour bangs trying to do bangs and teach a class. And the perspiration from the mask be coming up and making these bangs swell up as I'm teaching the class. So I just need to wear 2 masks. One on my bangs and one on my mouth. That's what I need to do because this is ridiculous. This is not cute. It was like by the end of the day, 7th period comes around and they be like, Miss Basil, you don't have a relaxer. I'm like, sit down and read a poem and analyze that. Don't try to analyze my bangs. Leave my bangs alone. This is terrible. I don't know how people be doing those videos and everything is slick down and stuff and look, oh see, that even helps. See, I'm telling you, the bangs need a mask throughout the day because it will not survive 7 class periods. The bangs was looking like an afro, and then I had duty, and then the bangs was up like that. I'm like, hey, and you know, I'm thinking I'm cute. I don't know that the bangs done flew away. The bangs went away. Oh Lord, let me put the mask back on the bangs so we can hide these from the world and protect them from corona. Because by the end of the day, it looks like corona done got to the bangs. The bangs. Oh Lord, let me get out of here and go home. It's 6:29. The bangs threw me for a loop. I was like, do I stay here and try to see if any one of these teachers left a flat iron that I could use before I hit the road? Or is I'm gonna be looking like I got an afro for my bangs? Yeah, Miss Basil, your edges need to relax. That's not my edges, they're my bangs. My bangs. Don't be in my business. I'm in yours.